say? She's sick.
Excuse me, miss.
Shut up.
Take it right out of your face, all right?
Shut your mouth. Come on.
Shut up.
You're hurting me.
Yeah? Shut your mouth. It really hurts you.
Want to really get hurt? Get in the car.
Get in. Hurry up. Get in the car. How do I get this thing back? Point to the thing! All right. I have these kind of cars. What the fuck is going on? You think that's funny? Would you like to know, smartass? Would you like to know why I can't drive this kind of car?
All right. I'm gonna apologize. I had to go to the bathroom for hours. I've been backed up. Totally backed up. Whew. Anyway, I swear to God, I didn't mean to scare you. And I'm sorry if I pulled your hair. All right? You okay? Huh? Yeah, good. All right. Now, don't talk, all right? Please. I need to ask you a favor. I haven't seen my parents in a long time, right? Because I just got out of jail. I was innocent. Okay. Before I went away, I made up a few lies, all right? I said I was married. I also told them that I worked for the government and that I would be away for a long time. Now, what I need you to do is I need you to come to my parents' house with me, all right? And pretend to be my wife. Acting, all right? Well, today's your big debut, your big break. This is acting, all right? You're my wife. So that means you adore me, you love me, you cherish me. Jesus Christ, you can't live without me.
Layla,
no, that's no good. We'll stick with Wendy Balsam, okay? You're Wendy Balsam. So basically, what I'm asking you to do is I'm asking you to come there and make me look good, all right? And if you make a fool out of me, I swear to God, I'll kill you right there. Boom. Right in front of mommy and daddy. And I'll tell you something else. If you make me look bad, I will never, ever talk to you again. Ever. But if you do a good job, well, then you could be my best friend. My best friend that I've ever had. You hear me? Just remember why you're there, right? There to make me look good. You hear me? You can eat all the food you want. Just make me look good. Say hello. Really nice hellos. My father likes when people say hello.
Okay?
Hello, Mr. Brown. Okay, please. Could you hold me a second? Could you hold me? Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Come on. Come on.
That puppy's adorable. Whose puppy is that?
That was Billy's. Bingo.
What happened to him?
I don't know what happened to him. He ran away. Yeah, he ran away.
I like to sing to them. So,
bye now. My heart above my head. So open up your heart.
Listen over that shit.
God, your voice.
I'm sorry, honey. Jesus Christ. Now, listen. When we finish eating, I'll look around, find a tape for you. You take it home, play it anytime you want, okay?
Okay.
But Daddy loves you, you know that? I love you. Let's go.
Wendy, honey, you were saying?
I was just gonna say how, you know, Billy's the nicest husband in the whole world.
Oh yeah, sure. I'm sure he's terrific.
No, really. I'm the luckiest girl to found such a wonderful husband. I fell in love with him the first time I
met you to call it little Kimmy.
Honey, we love you so much, honey. You come back soon, all right?
And you guys have to come visit us, too. I mean, the house is so beautiful. Billy's so handy. He's built so many amazing things.
Yeah, well, now you have another house. Huh? And I want you to give your daddy a big kiss now. Come on.
Oh, honey, we love you so much. You come back and visit soon, all right?
Hey. I don't know. I'm a free guy, you know. I just, that's not my style. I need to be free a little, so I let it go, you know? Mm. Listen, why don't you, can I get a little room here? Let's just, why don't you go sit over there? All right, I need a little privacy. Time together as a couple, because we're a loving couple spanning time. These photos are us in love spanning time. No bullshit faces, no funny faces. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Where are you going?
Cash or a credit card?
I told you I did.
I'm gonna fill up the whole tub. My father used to make us fill up the tub just like an inch of hot water. That's all we were allowed to
do. I've been sitting there with you. I don't want...
You look like a little boy in the bathtub.
What did I just tell you?
I'm not looking. I'm just imagining.
Just don't look.
No. Billy, I'm freezing. Can I get in the tub?
You're in the bathtub.
You want to? Okay.
Can you go first?
Hot chocolate. Just have this feeling you're not gonna come.
Go.
Can I have a hug then?
Oh man.
Let me just shake it.
I think you're the sweetest guy in the world. And the most handsome. She brings the sun.